Can I help?
How do I apply? No. I can't remember how to apply stuffs. God damn it. That really bugs me when it does that. Okay, what's that do? Plus 10 health, plus 10 mana. Plus 10 health, plus 5 health. Right, I want to equip that in place of the Squire's Ring. I want to equip them. Plus 15 damage versus Niskaru. Doesn't mean, you know, why the hell not?
You.
Sure. You can buy this ring off me.
We'd normally be better stocked.
Whatever you say. You can buy this ring off me. Yeesh.
With the blood plague, well.
Yeah, whatever.
Our doors are
speaking of the
open.
Blood plague, that is... Oh. That one will do. Quests. Blood plague. Kill Brother Delph. I can't. It won't let me. Meet with Ghana. Investigate the online search overgrown thicket. Report the attack. Knowledge loss. Locate the... Towards keep to be to. Okay, fair enough. That's done. Bring the contract to Shield Ring Keep. Kill Brother Delph. Return to Brother Holt. Meet with down south called Canarok. Investigate in Etamir. Search Overgrown Thicket. Report the attack. And locate the potion. Right. Traveler Grim Onwig has told me that I might have a chance to join the Travelers, an illustrious organization of thieves. If I'm interested, I should speak with Krilgarin now. The Warsworn are organizing a road patrol in Lorca Rain, where merchant wagons have been repeatedly attacked of late. I am to meet at Warden's Bridge and join the patrol. Okay, I'll do that one. No! I will do that first. I will finish off some of these quests. I'll get rid of some of them. Get them out of my leading quest vlog history. Chervedness. See, I'm getting... Okay, that was loading texture for a moment there. Right, it's getting a solid 32 now. I don't know why it's getting only 32, because I was quite happily getting 65-ish, 60 to 65-ish when I was not recording. I mean, I know it's going to draw some system draw and stuff, but it shouldn't be that much. Especially not considering that with my previous setup, it was doing better than that. My computer's just being derp at the moment. Oi!
You're welcome in the keep, as long as your honour's intact.
Well, it's intact now. I can prove you the heck she!
The last poor souls who tried it came to no good, did they?
Well, one of them's still alive.
But profitable for
and
you.
And he's wearing it. He's carrying a He-Man sword. Any more contracts?
Yes. Take any job you like from the board itself. When a contract's done, return to me.
Okay.
Good then.
Speaking of which, the board is here. Any left? All contracts have been taken. Okay then. What's next? Kill Brother Delph. Try it. You know what? No, I'm going to leave that one. I'm going to look that one up, sod it. Because I just can't seem to... Right, let's do that one. Wait, is that in here? Is that a quest in here? Derp. No, I can't leave that one. Well, I can, but again, I'll get in trouble if I do it. Yes, it is. It is a quest in here. Right, I need to loot this. Let's save it then. What is it I want to take? Tinder twig. Crime committed, theft. Then, is this that I want? Yeah.
No.
But I don't want to be detected. Will that have affected my standing with... Has that affected my standing with the Warsworn? Because if it hasn't, I'll quite happily take that. Can I get out of here now without anybody else trying to murder me? Are you still happy to talk to me?
So you're the new recruit. Take my advice. Keep your sword sharp, don't sleep in your armor, and never let hirelings get big for their britches.
Okay, cool. Wait, I can talk to you?
Well, you're in. Be proud. There are no fighters like the Warsworn. Stick with us, and you might be someone someday.
Awesome!
Warsworn! Keep an ancient of war, which means he runs things here, and he runs things for all Warsworn, everywhere.
You have a very severe look about you.
This fortress has been a fixture in the forest for as long as anyone can remember. Although I'm sure the Fae would have something to say about that. It was built on the ruins of Forge Fire Keep. It was built on the last few stones of Hammer Rock, the great Varani War Temple.
Why were you like...
You've met that surly bastard then?
Are you on fire?
He didn't twist your hand off. Means
or is that just fire behind
her? Scrambling up the rocky slope to pledge shield.
Ooh.
Pledge shields are sworn to war. Means you've earned the respect of all and may call these halls home.
Cool.
I have no home.
Say what you want. The Fae are remarkable, true wonders of the natural world. Of course, they tend not to look upon us so fondly.
Why do you talk in such a dramatic way?
Tension between the Warsworn and Fae of this region. If they have suggestions on how to move elsewhere, I will gladly listen.
Okay. She's an interesting woman.
Aye.
I like your weapon. I like it a lot. Ow. Dude, they attacked me! Crime committed assault, crime committed murder. So I'm gonna like kill all the pledge shield, the Warsworn? I don't wanna do this!
Right, stop that! Silly! And a bit suspect, I think.
Yeah. Sorry, Grima. But... Sorry about all this. So, how about we reload this and do it without being detected and stuff. Okay. It's that one I want, right? Has he been alerted? No. Okay. Now let's see if I can get away. Okay. Wait. Hey, dude. You gonna attack me? Yes, you are. Okay. Let's wait for... No, 59%. Let's wait for that to go away. Zero percent. Are they trying to try and fight with me now? Nope.
Hireling?
Yes. to wait for him to forget I exist. Okay. Now leave, please. 0%? Why is it saying 0%? Okay. Reload. So I don't really want to... I kind of like these guys, so I don't want to go... Did I get away with it? I did! Awesome! Right, now I can save it. Yeesh. And 96%. Nice. But that one alerted them. So I can get away with it when it's like 60-some percent, but not when it's 95, because that makes sense. Yeah, that's whatever. Nope. Try that again. If I don't get it this time, sod it. Okay, I'll try one more time after this if I don't get it this time. And I didn't. So, yeesh. So I saved it right here, so I might as well, right? 75. Alright, one more time. And I mean one more time. This is my last time. If I don't get it this time, then naff it. And I didn't, so naff it. Hey, Thalerith. Can I not, like, give in and stuff? Guess not. Okay. Definitive weapon of spellcasters? Oh, I know. Fine! I can take a hint. I'll try it some other time. Yeesh. Hey, peepy-wolves. Right. Let's go talk to Grima,
so
whatever her name is.
Recruit.
Yeah.
Keep your sword sharp. Don't
Which
sleep in your armor.
Button
and never
is
let
it
hirelings
to
get big for their britches. Say what you want. The Fae are remarkable. True children keep has long been a sort of pleasure in our eye. Fun a fighter's a hireling, a warrior. You've met that surly bastard then. You're lucky
Yes.
Your shields are sworn to war. Well,
Hirsch
you're in.
And Hirschbirsch.
Of this keep and ancient of
and
this fort was built on the ruins of Forge Fire Keep, which was built on the... Aye.
You have something to say to me?
On your way, then. They're likely assembling at Warden's Bridge as we speak.
Who are?
Meet the patrol in Lorcarain.
I thought...
They're
yeah,
mustering at Warden's Bridge soon.
Cool. Why did it... Whatever. Whatever. Right, let's go. Where's Oleander Sinclair? Oh, wrong button. Derp. Oleander's around here somewhere, isn't he?
Sure, I'm proud. Aren't I warsworn?
Sure. Right, where's the one for Oleander? Okay, return to Oleander Sinclair.
Is this way. Run really fast. And go see the man.
This was the guy that was forgetting his brain and stuff, wasn't it? Yeah. She wanted to be like
Hello
really
there.
Smart and stuff. Hey, dude.
I do believe I'm becoming even dumber than I was before. And I was pretty feeble.
That sucks. Here's your potion.
Works. Bottoms up, mate. I think it's working. Indubitably. Plethora. Effulgent, there it is! Now I should be able to brew up anything I need in no time.
Cool.
As agreed, here's your payment. You're a real lifesaver.
Well, not really life, more like... personality.
I like to wander. Most in Yolvan do. It's a crossroads, really. The place between where you are and wherever you mean to be. A word of warning. Avoid the southern road into Webwood. Spiders as big as a mandible.
Yeah, I've already met some. Tell me about yourself now, then, now that you actually have a brain.
Not sure if I'll ever quite remember who I am, where I'm from.
Your teeth are blue.
Probably for the best. Didn't like that fellow. Me.
Your teeth are blue. Okay, well,